Now, this is a view. Isn't it? I am fond of this place. Sometimes, when I've got nothing else to do, I come here just to sit and gaze a while.
You mean sit and laze around?
Guilty as charged. It's so beautiful. If only we had some cider in hand. So, traveler, the Mondstadt Windbloom Festival. Do you like it? And yet, you still have something you wish to ask, do you not? I know your question. What are windblooms exactly? And what do windblooms in the Windbloom Festival mean to Barbados, the Animo Archon? As you've seen, the people of Mondstadt each make their own choice. Out of the millions of flowers there are, some choose the dandelion, others choose the windwheel aster.
Huh. It does seem like windbloom means something unique to each person.
Correct. And long may that be the case. There is no single answer, and no true windblooms in existence.
So, windblooms don't really exist?
The word windbloom dates from the age of Old Mondstadt. It was a code word that the people used to stay in contact and mount resistance in secret. At that time, the people often said that the stronger the wind blows, the firmer the roots of the windbloom grow, and the brighter the flowers that burst into bloom. If you want my perspective, windblooms don't exist. Yet they are all around us nonetheless. They are the spirit of yearning for freedom, the courage to follow the wind wherever it may lead. All objects that are beautiful and worthy of blessing. All can be windblooms.
You can't see them, but you can feel their presence everywhere, just like the wind!
Well said. So what are windblooms? Something that the Animo Archon Barbados will not define. Flowers of blessings, flowers of respect, flowers of love. Every individual has their own windblooms, and every individual has the right to define them.
Guess it's no surprise that the type of flower given by the City of Freedom to its deity is in itself an expression of freedom.
I know. It is people's shared will that brings them onto the same page. And surely, it is the wind of freedom that brought us together. It comes from the end of the journey, the edge of the world, the depths of our hearts. It is ceaseless. Who was it that stroked your bloodied, determined visage? By stream flowing small, by boulder standing large. Who was it that embraced your weary yet noble soul? In dreams deep, in skies soaring, dear friend, I am leading you by the hand into the night where lanterns shine bright. To tell you a tale of freedom and dreams. The tale of where this festival begins. The Windbloom Festival originated in the Crown of the North, the City of Freedom.
Oh, we gotta bring enough supplies this time. Otherwise, you'll go hungry again.
So, if you're asking me,
unofficial business? We're grateful to you.
As are we to you.
Funny, we haven't gotten together for a meal in a while. It's been so busy.
What should we do on this day?
Mr. Albedo!
How's the research going?
We've had a few issues.
Have a look at this.
Of course, any good tavern offers bar snacks.
Really?
How should we do it? Who should we do it for? Quietly? Or boldly. Make the first move, or trust a chance.
Huh?
Look out! Oh.
Sorry, so sorry!
My answer is this. So long as we can both share fond memories, it doesn't matter. Let the heart decide.